This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
Corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A militia soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
Yeah.
scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts. And just look at them. They were so starved they couldn't possibly have fought back. The yellow turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition.
Who's there? An ally? I thought everyone had escaped. We're done for here. We have asked for aid, but it doesn't appear any reinforcements are coming. I had hoped to retaliate against the Yellow Turbans, but it seems I've already met my
Yeah.
situation. My ally. That was quite the mighty blow. I should be in the path of that. That said, we may be able to turn it against them. This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale. I will not rest until the enemy has fallen. We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up! You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace. Forward. We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen.